I started to go to different orphanages, and you know, the first time I didn't know how to teach kids, and then he said, "Go, just do it," and then I did it, and then I started to teach kids from then on. And right now I'm working at Water of Life as the English teacher, and also I got a part-time job to teach English at a school in order to get some money to support my family, my sister, and myself as well. I graduated from college, one school, and I'm doing another bachelor in another school, the English. When I finish that bachelor, I can be a teacher of English. God really blessed me through Water of Life and through a lot of people, and God really blessed me with my brother and sister, and God blessed me, like, even I have a poor family, but we really love the Lord, and the Lord really blessed us so much.